Hydrophilus builds. Hydrophilus builds closing upper level. To trophic changes are not only source of the information about maximally integrated characteristic of wetland communities, but also one of the most vulnerable components of the water ecosystems. Their special similarity of to information characteristics changes in different parts in their migration range in the used as a unique way bioindicator, immediately reacting by changes in populations, abundance of regular migrants of main flyways. It is almost impossible to estimate the abundance, absolute abundance of hydrophilus birds populations, especially that of abundant migratory species, but it is quite possible to determine the state of the populations at the level of the trends and reveal the set of regulatory factors. For this purpose, we choose the western coast of the Middle Caspian Sea, which landscape diversity concentrated various ecological bird groups in different periods of the biological cycle. It is also that bottleneck traversed by one of the largest migration routes of transpalearctic species in Russia. This route is a part of the West Siberian East African migratory range, delineated previously on the basis of the West Siberian Caspian Nile flyway. The breeding ranges of birds which belong on this migration. The breeding ranges of birds which belong on this migrating in the Volga Delta Basin. Migration group in Arctic, Subarctic, and Western Siberian plains. Water bodies in Kunomanich. Depression in the Volga Delta Basin. Their wintering areas concentrated in southern Caspian region, India, countries of Near East and Nile Delta and other areas in Africa. The relevance of the study is, in fact, the long-term abundance trends of hydrophilus birds have been revealed during a period of active climatic shifts. Such a period is optimal for inventorying wetlands areas. Science in the provides the possibility to evaluate the significance of the all wetlands ecosystems for preservation of birds. Whereas during warm and dry climatic phases, many such ecological ecosystems lose this significance. Material and methods are presented in table. On this, on the basis of long-term dynamic of hydrophilus birds, 33 taxa from orders Anseriformes and Hydriformes were selected. The base of phylogenetic structure of studies hydrophilus is components of the Mediterranean and the widespread species, whereas European Chinese taxa are represented by a much lesser abundance of birds. Interpretation on these scenarios of regulations hydrophilus birds abundance has shown that the first huge in the abundance of most studied area, studies taxa, took place during the cold winter winters of 1996-1998, and the period of transition from the century-long cool and wet climate phase to the warm and dry phase. It's known that changes of polarity of hydrophilous cycle are accompanied by surge in the abundance of the of elements or hydrophilous biocides in the cool and wet climate phases. In area wetlands, abundance of elements or hydrophilous biocides in the cool and wet climate phase. In an area wetlands reach maximum values. In addition, the weather level in the lagoon in the 1996 approach that the Caspian Sea at the peak of its transgression, which result in the flooding of large land areas in the western Caspian Sea, Caspian region. These areas subsequently transformed into new habitats for hydroclimatic birds. This process were accompanied by active distribution of hydrophilous bird species within, with the new formed extended boundaries on the migration range and by their further southward dispersal along the western coast of Caspian Sea. In addition, this climate phase hydrophilous shifts result in the expansion of hydrophilous birds range in other parts of the migration range, with consequent ubiquitous increase for this abundance. Between 1999 and 2001, a decrease in abundance was recorded in the Grey Lake, Mallard, Goodwell, Godwell, Northern Shoveler, Common Pohart and Tufted Duck, Rudy Shell Duck and Common Shell Duck, including some weather species. This was probably associated with the dramatic dynamic of weather in conditions, and in particular, relatively warm winters, which reduced the loop of the transpolarctic with northern part of the Caspian region. The gradual concert of the warm and dry climatic phase once again leads to fragmentation of wetlands areas, which consequent dispersal in the abundance of regular migrants in different parts of their range. The Caspian Sea has already begun to recede and previously food contact areas coastal areas in the bank rapidly overgrown by microfits. This reduces the area of suitable habitats for birds and caused a decrease in abundance of some hydrophilous birds. An integrated impact of regulatory factors decreased a total abundance of majority to studied species not only in the Caspian region, but also in other parts of the origin migration range. The work of hydrophilous regime in Turalinska lagoon in 2008 was followed by a rapid overgrowing of the lagoon with above water vegetation and consequently accelerated the abundance products rate for some ducks and weathers in the local level, except for mallard, Red Wall, Red Crested, Pochard, Wood Sandpaper, Nussen, Lapping. Common Reschenk and the Rough in the Rough. The return periodical discharge on the Legon waters into the sea brought about a partial destruction of the underwater meadows formed by hornwood and tape grass. Large scale destruction of the plants may also contribute to the decrease in abundance of hydrophilous biocinthesis plants. Concentrate main resources of the Heranomus larva and other hydrophilous hydrobionts with a basic component of diets of many hydrophilous birds in the region. These changes consequently lead a general decrease in abundance of ducks and weathers. Though the abundance of the green and wood sandpaper markedly increased, especially in 2001. This decrease was caused by the replacement of wetland vegetation with meadow bog vegetation along the west shores of lagoon, which affected for resources for above, especially the reduced habitats of ducks. However, a stable of even slightly increased abundance of the mallard, gergany, and Eurasian teal, recorded since 2001, was associated with northward expansion for their ranges due to global climate warming and with successful naturalization of the mallard and gergany in anthropogenic landscapes in different areas as a migrate range. In New Suge, in abundance of various species of weathers in 2006 and 2008 was probably associated with severage and snow winters, when bulk hydrophilous birds depart the area, including Anseriformes. In addition, the above-mentioned years were characterized with rather warm winter, which apparently caused an intensive spring passage of weathers and ducks in undertime. Between 2002 and 2011, the abundance of the northern lapwing, common snipe, black-tailed godwit, and common redshank gradually decreased due to expansion of a growing of shallows with microfits. It deteriorated, they increased the food resources of weathers and lagoon, and correspondingly in other wetlands at the western coast of the Caspian Sea. Similar trends were observed a majority of ducks species except for the mallard, Eurasian teal, and the Phrygian duck. Decrease in some species of Charactriformes could be associated with intensification of agriculture production in different parts of their range during 1983 to 1990. But it began manifest itself only later when intensification period of agriculture was over. This population decline combined with anthropogenic transformation in nature ecosystems. Caused the negative trend and birds abundance of subsequent years. Such a delay in the response of birds, a complex of regulatory factors, to record it for about 30 and species and confirmed by West factual data in England. In addition, the decrease of the abundance of the majority of wethers and ducks subsequent years can be a consequence. A large scale recreation and development in substantial part of the Western Caspian Coast against the background of dramatic climate by 40 to 90 to 90 in general food capacity of the Caspian Sea, where composed of biota have been destroyed by ctenomorpha, mnemiopsis. In weather from the Black Sea, it should be underlined that the Caspian Depression, depression of biosphere took place, bioresources took place in the condition of intensive petrochemical and chlororganical pollution and consequent drop in percentage of dissolved oxygen that also made the environmental less attractive for hydrophilous birds. However, despite the destructive processes in the Caspian Sea, we adjusted wetland areas. Positive trend in populations dynamic have been observed in the black-winged stilt. Green sidepiper, wood sidepiper, rough and common sidepiper. This can be due to the northward expansion on the ranges under conditions of global climate warming. On the contrary, the development of regressive warm and dry climate phase in northern part on the range on Anseriformes of Anseriformes birds resulted in shift in the timing of previously marked of their traditional wintering areas in the Caspian. Caspian coast have switched to a settled mode of life and to regular wintering in their nesting areas. Finally, it is just considered that the current reduction of abundance of majority Eurasian birds is due mainly to anthropogenic impact. This impact result of the increasingly mosaic structure of the environment, fragmentation of the range, and depression of population's abundance with the center in entire migration range. As a biological level, according to Yeremchenko and Bolotnikov, the factors of the disturbance of the birds is becoming especially important. Similarly, to predation in leads in the elimination of many eggs clutched in the hydrophilous birds. The pressure of hunting hall, a special place among the regulatory factors. Those, according to official data, from only one source. The Society of Hunters and Fishes of the Dagestan Republic, 33,460 vertebrates were killed during the hunting season of 2008 in the 12 hunting forms of the Republic, not to mention losses from poaching. As a conclusion, we can state that regardless to a certain cycle, the abundance of the eight out of 33 background taxa has increased or remained unchanged, while that 15 has decreased. The latter facts in alarm signal what call for urgent measure to conserve this vulnerable taxa in at both region and Eurasian level. Analysis of the optimal date allows to conclude that the current population state of the game birds is determined by an integrated effect of five regulatory factors: hydroclimatic, changing of the range boundaries depending on phases on the hydroclimatic cycle, anthropogenic, redistribution of birds over a range depending on the degradation of nature landscape, hunting pressure, food supply, decrease in food capacity of the Caspian Sea and overgrowing of shallow with wetland vegetation. Sonorization, increased abundance of limnophilous birds due to their naturalization in anthropogenic landscape, and weather, redistribution of birds over the range depending on weather conditions of the current year. Thank you.